You're watching News Channel 5, where the news comes first.
Good evening, I'm Karen Foss.
And I'm Dan Gray. Rebuilding the Chesterfield levee gets top priority tonight, but will it be enough to keep businesses from leaving the valley?
President Clinton heads for his summer vacation, but is no vacation for some of his new neighbors.
And in the Mexican rainforest, a St. Louisan's vacation becomes a fight for survival.
Those stories tonight at 10 after The Fugitive.
This News Channel 5 update was sponsored by Steven Vincel Honda.
Tonight at 10 on News Channel 5.
A courtroom and a city relive one of the most shocking moments of the Los Angeles riots. What would you do if they were yours? Siamese twins face a day of destiny. And the country reaches out to the bi-state area as flood aid pours in.
Don't miss St. Louis's number one newscast with Karen Foss and Rick Edlin, Bob Richards and Mike Bush. News Channel 5 tonight at 10, where the news comes first.
Next on News Channel 5 at 10.
I'm Ken Jones, live in Crestwood. An area pastor dies in a tragic accident. I'll explain how in a live report.
Tomorrow is a day doctors are dreading. One of these babies may live, the other will die.
And the first pictures from what may be a new era in space. It's all coming up.